So guys, good evening. Good evening, guys. So nagpalit tayo ng gulong. Ako na lang. Ako na lang. So nagpalit tayo ng apat ng gulong. Chevrolet Tahoe. So yan. So apat yung gulong pinalitan natin. Ang problema ngayon, ganito yan, guys. So every time you need to change the tire, you must reset the TPMS, what we call tire pressure monitor sensor. We are using ATQ. This one. So this is already seted. Chevrolet. Chevrolet. Already ready. So wherever you go to reset the Chevrolet, so let's say you need to check on this console. So this is only the button that you need to check. For example, you are wherever you go, you need to check here. This is the arrow left and right, up and down. Okay, guys. So you need to go to info. So you need to go to info, as you can see, info. Yes, info. Select OK. Then after that, you can see this bar, this line up and down, correct? You need to select the tire. It's showing, yeah, this one. Showing how many pressure. All of them are 272 kPa, but the problem is the position of the sensor, where it's positioned right now, maybe on the dashboard it's showing 272 here. Maybe when you run and the pressure goes down, the sensor is on the back side, so you don't have any idea. So in order to correct that one, we need to reset using the scanning tools. So you need to show like this, you need to select this position and long press the correct, the check button. Press until it creates sound. Do you hear that? Now it's active. Tire learning is active. So now this is the time that we will use this scanning tools. Very easy. You need to start from the left front, scan near on the TPMS bulb, press the test. Left is stored. Okay, the next is you need to go to the front right. The same procedure. Once it's creating the sound like horn the chip, means it's okay. You need to select the next position. Okay. Now it's okay. When you hear the two consecutive sound tit tit, means it's okay. Now the situation now of the position, sensor position is in accordance with the company. Same position now, left, right, front, back are okay. So that's all. Hopefully that you can learn from our video. Thank you. Like and share my video and subscribe. Bye-bye.